Hello guys, this is Jagminderjeet Kaur from Amritsar. I did my bachelor's in nursing from India and I did year post-graduation from St. Clair College, Chanakpur, that's in Canada. And if you want to go for different streams like medical stream or commerce, or if you want to go for administration or business, you can find everything in my college. If I talk about the professors, they are very knowledgeable, they are very skillful and very welcoming for the international students. Overall, this college is perfect, like definitely it's 100% good for your future. So if you get the offer letter for this college, go for it. Don't think about that, just go for it. Now I want to talk about Chatham. Most of people said you can find a lot of job opportunities in Chatham, but to be honest, it's not like that. You can find a lot of job opportunities in Chatham. Even when I done my study, my family, my parents, everyone wants me to move to Brampton and Toronto. It's only like 2 hours away from Chatham, so I refused to move over there. And now I'm working as a direct support professional in Chatham. So if you really think about your future, or if you wanna go for permanent residence in Canada, then this city is very good for you. It's a positive point for your permanent residence and for your future. And as well as I want to talk about the living style here, it's very inexpensive, it's very low cost. Itthe koi zyada kharcha nahi hega, tusi bahut vadhiya tareeke de naal sab kuch manage and afford kar sakde ho. Well, I want to say thanks to Raman sir. He's a very honest and very hardworking man. He gave me right direction and he sent me there, and my all dreams come true. And so go and visit Omblo. Thank you, take care and stay safe.